was not expecting it to be that short, but here we are. All right, so part of the second, Sepulchre. See that we have the dog and the inhaler now. I wonder if you get more like little bits and bobs as you go along on the menu screen. That'd be kind of cute in a peculiar way.
Wicked shall hold their tongues.
Okay, guy.
They stir. Beneath this silent world of saints and sinners, twixt the living and the dead.
This guy's got the dramatic reading thing down a little better. You okay? The
train's still going. Can't have slept long. We left. When did we leave? Where did we leave? God damn. It's unnervingly quiet. Maybe I should fetch some water. Restaurant should be open now. What do we have here then? Wallet. Yes. Dr. Lang.
Curator. Oh, that was the museum that,
That's me, all right.
The museum that sent her the tickets, listen, or ticket invite.
Shutters down. Shutters down. No use. Stuck.
Lame.
Somebody didn't want to draw a background.
Comfy enough to sleep on, evidently. It's nothing interesting. I can't just cart around any old thing.
Lies.
I don't want... The Charnel House burial by
Lucas. I'm sorry, Charnel House, not Charnel House.
To think I don't get enough of the dead without pulp horror novels. Just one vice.
Everybody's got a vice.
Comfy enough. Comfy enough. Comfy.
Okay, I can't tell you anything. I was observing and trying to use, so.
It's nothing.
I don't know, doors are neat. I like the framing too.
Let's go stir up a drink or two.
Like the kind of the rounded edges.
In order. Clear the head. Okay, I'm Dr. Harold Lang. My destination is Augur Peak Island. I'm on this train.
So exposition's a little clumsy, but we're working with it.
I'm going to evaluate some finds. They called me to. Painting of a train. Is it this one? No, looks too old. Maybe an ancestor. It's nothing interesting. I can't just...
I might have to use that later, though. I'm feeling we're gonna have to...
Locked? Isn't this the way out? Locked.
I'm using the view and not the manipulate, but whatever.
Locked. A friendly looking fellow. Makes a change for public transport.
Hello, friend.
Good evening, my friend. I was wondering if...
Could you hook me up with a dead bird? That'd be
I've
great.
Seen walking around. Having trouble settling down, are we?
Something like that. Could do with a stiff drink about now?
Right you are, then.
That painting on the wall.
Isn't she a beaut? Runs like clockwork, so she does.
It's this train. Isn't it a little old?
You kids today have got no appreciation of machinery.
We've fair enough.
The same age at best.
Well, practically grew up in her, so I did. There's nothing about old Gloria that I don't know.
Oh, really?
The door to the next carriage appears to be locked. Is that normal? Nothing's wrong, is it?
You city folks always jump to conclusions. There's nothing wrong. It's just how we do things when our guests are asleep. It prevents prying eyes and swift fingers.
Isn't that a bit of a fire hazard?
Pal.
Who lights a train on fire?
If a fire breaks out in this train, then no amount of carriage doors are going to save you from roasting. If you catch my drift. Be a steel coffin if the unthinkable happened.
That's reassuring.
Could you possibly unlock the door? I could really use a drink.
Don't reckon I can, no. Can give you the key, though. On one condition.
Please don't tell me he's gonna ask me to solve some ridiculous conundrum of his.
Oh, we're getting meta.
Give me back a shot of whiskey when you get back. Old Floyd will hook you up. Just tell him it's for Don.
No problem, my friend. Thank you.
Floyd was the one he warned whatever was in the bag against, too. Oh, do I have anything in my inventory besides the key?
Dr. Harold Lang, Krennic on Thames Museum. Badge ID CCPN 1318.
1318 was the same number at the end of her password.
Ah, a bit of money. Just what the doctor ordered. A crisp £5 note.
But we're in the United States.
It's a key.
Last I checked.
Aha! Open. A solemn-looking young woman. She's seated on.
I do really like the art in this, like the character portraits and whatnot.
Just digging the picture's edge. It's a little unnerving. I feel like
it's got like that painted look, despite it being pixel art. I like it.
If this wasn't up in a train carriage. Better hurry to the restaurant. Don't want it to close before I can get Don's whiskey.
Thank you for spelling whiskey without the E.
I can't. It's.
Fine. Let's hurry.
Locked.
You're locked too? It's already too much work. Oops. I clicked the wall instead of the door. My bad.
No good. I can't even get the key in. Must be locked from the other side. A solemn.
Alright, well, there's gotta be.
I can't just. It's.
Oh, anything else? Oh, can I?
It's my. Not really. Not really.
See if I can try to unlock it.
Not.
Okay.
The restaurant is locked. This key's no good.
Ah. Floyd must be getting things ready. Just take your time, boy. Let him do his thing. He'll unlock it when he's good and ready. There's no rush, is there?
Okay. Wonder what else is this? This is key. Okay. I don't have the key anymore. I'm gonna see if it unlocked the other doors, but I guess not.
Locked. I think I can hear breathing inside. Faint sound of.
Oh, one's open.
Perhaps. I won't disturb them further. Locked. I think I can hear breathing inside. Faint sound of someone sleeping, perhaps. I won't disturb them further. I can hear movement from within. Something rustling.
Hey. Wait, you're not.
A huge black hold all. Looks very heavy. God knows what's inside. A beautifully polished wooden box. It has a red teardrop-shaped gem set into the top.
This just got peculiar.
He doesn't look very well. That's if it's even a he. He looks positively sick, in fact.
Thank you for not assuming its gender.
Hello there. I'm sorry for the intrusion. I was just,
And that was the creepy guy appearing in my apartment in the
He's
first one.
Muttering something. I can't make it out. I'm sorry? What was that?
I think.
Maybe I should be going. I'm sorry to have bothered you. He doesn't seem to be able to open his mouth properly. I think I'd better leave. Maybe I should mention this to that ticket inspector.
Okay.
I can't just go...
How do you know it's his prized possession?
I probably shouldn't even touch it. Grabbing other people's luggage is a bit of a faux pas.
Nah.
Shuttered and...
Can't open that. Can't look at the pictures. All right. See if this door opened yet.
Locked.
All right, ticket inspector it is. See the photograph change at all? Nope.
There's a man in one of the rooms in the next carriage. I don't think he's at all well.
We get some right crazies on the train sometimes, I'm telling you. You learn to leave them be after a while.
The wretched man can barely speak.
Aye. And I'd be the same way after the amount of booze most of these boys have had. Is Floyd still not operating then?
Not as far as I'm aware.
Ah, well. Give the boy time. Hey. Someone of your fellow passengers popped their head at the room at the end of the corridor. Maybe you'd get a better conversation out of her.
Okay.
Pretty little thing, so she was.
Thanks. Are you sure that she was...
Like, I can't tell if the character's faking it or... what.
This was the right room. Hello? It's nothing in... I can't... It's not... More... A pile of paper dogs.
Paper dogs?
They're not very well made.
Interesting.
Shut... Something doesn't feel right about this. They're all the same. Why would... Everyone have the same luggage. I want to have a look inside, but these are...
Yeah, these are the bags that she brought, either. Same thing.
As a child, I used to make origami like this. Where's the girl that ticket collector claims to have seen? I'm sure she won't miss just one.
Free dog.
She be...
Uh-oh.
Nothing. But that sounded awfully like a door unlocking in the next carriage.
How convenient.
Is Floyd ready for business?
I'm ready to give him the business.
I think I'll call him Sam.
Go figure. Oh, wait, no, she called it Gilbert, and the boyfriend called it Ron, right? Yeah. Got some jangly tunes going on.
Shuttered and sealed, just like in my room.
I like the sigil on them, though.
Food's getting cold. I haven't heard any sort of dinner bell. Are we supposed to just know when it's dinner time? Are any of these places for me, I wonder? Food's good.
Same thing, okay. Floyd doesn't look that intimidating.
Nicely stocked. Just the way I like it. They've got a pretty good range, considering this is a train.
A train range, if you will. A trange.
He doesn't look too happy. I wouldn't either, if none of my dinner guests had shown up. Kind of a creepy fellow. And coming from someone who works in a museum, that's saying a lot.
You're saying museum growers are creepy?
Floyd, is it?
Ah, Mr. Lang, how nice of you to join us.
It's Dr. Lang.
He sounds familiar. Actually.
But who needs formalities in a place like this?
Quite. I suppose you're here on business?
Business?
A drink, Mr. Lang. That is what you're after, is it not?
Perhaps. Amazing chops, I'll give him that.
Unfortunately, all our meals are reserved. By all means, have a drink, though. Pull up a stool.
I'd better not stay. Your ticket collector, Don, I think it was, has tasked me with procuring him a glass of whiskey.
Ah, yes, he did leave his hip flask here, thinking about it. It's right there on the bar. This one's on the house, Mr.
How handy.
Handy hip flask. The initials KD are etched into the side.
You said his name was Don.
It's empty. Flask's empty, Floyd. Better give me a shot of whiskey.
No more freebies, I'm afraid, Mr. Lang. That'll be £5.
£5? You're burying me alive here. Here you go, my good man. Better hit me with another.
Excess is the path to ruin, Mr. Lang. We wouldn't want you to go before your time, would we?
I think I can manage.
That doesn't sound creepy at all.
That's what they all say, isn't it, Mr. Lang? Just one more for the road? I can handle it. Never had difficulty driving before. And what about your liver, Mr. Lang? Can that handle just one more drink?
God damn, Floyd, you always...
I'm not entirely sure what it's about, Matmo. I'm just kind of going as we go along.
Mr. Lang, we've never met you and I.
We're on a train and things get weird. That's all I know.
I can handle one more goddamn drink, you stupid bitch. Just stay out of my way and I'll stay out of yours.
That is a chill.
That's right, Mr. Lang, let it all out. There's a good little puppy.
What the hell? What did... Shit. I need to go, Floyd. It's been a pleasure, as always.
Aren't you forgetting your promise, Mr. Lang? Whiskey. For Don.
A whiskey bottle. Once more unto the breach, dear friends.
I'm afraid you can't just take it, Mr. Lang, no matter...
Oh, I gotta...
It's not cheap, I'm afraid. £40 should do it.
I don't have that much money on me.
I'm sure you'll find a way, Mr. Lang. You always do.
We got a credit card.
Okay, here goes. Goodbye, bank balance.
If you just enter your PIN.
Now, what was my PIN? I remember setting a number I can identify easily.
I'm going to go with 1318, because that's been thrown around a lot. Yes!
All done.
Thank you, Floyd.
No. Thank you, Mr. Lang.
Food's getting cold.
Alright, so I can't use either setting.
Nicely stocked.
Can I talk to him at all? Okay, we're good. So, let's bring the whiskey back to the wall, apparently.
What the hell is happening to me? Oh, my head. I can't think.
Oh, Mr. Lang, that pale man you met. I think he just wants a best friend. Perhaps you're not quite what he's looking for? You are, after all, blind drunk.
Guy's a douche.
You're lonely. Is that it?
Nah.
I think Floyd was right. He doesn't seem to be warming to me, though.
Aw.
Worth a try, I suppose. Hey, sir, this isn't quite man's best friend, but...
I'm just going on intuition here, but have a puppy.
That seems to
have
been
a trick. Likes the puppy.
I think he wants me to open it.
That's never a good idea. Let's do it.
There's an engraving here. He whose blood the earth's dark thirst doth quench, ascends until the heavens from her womb. Interesting.
Can I back out? No.
Locked. It's firmly attached. Lock. It's open. Oh! The box is filled with earth and worms. They're everywhere.
Maybe this guy just likes to go fishing.
Something like this away.